they can't even go.
As far as I've heard, the fight's still on. The line's not cut
and the whale's not gone.
The wellerman makes his regular calls
to encourage the captain, crew and all.
We say no.
Mega faggot, robo bitch.
Let's explore my sexuality together. In straight, that guy is kinda hot. I think lots of guys are hot. Does this mean in bi? No, I don't really like girls. Does this mean no bi? Gay.
If I fuck you off this perk, you gon' think a nigga trip. If I fuck you off this perk, I'ma have that pussy drip. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk, bitch. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk, bitch. Let me fuck you off this motherfucking perk.
Mom, I'm dating a man. Who is he, sweetheart? It's Mike, the mailman. Honey, he could be your father, please stay away. But mom, age is just a number. Besides, we've slept together already. Sweetheart, I don't think you understand.
Second, I need to get my story straight.
What happens when you're the only gay on a fishing trip?
We go fish downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound.
So my grandma watched the Lil Nas video.
Gray, I'm very happy you called. Did your mother tell you that I wanted you to call?
Yes.
I saw that you shared a video on Facebook. The little Nazi video with the man kissing on Satan.
You mean Lil Nas? Lil Nas X? It's just a funny video. It's nothing serious.
It tells the world that my grandson wants to hump Satan. You're bargaining with your soul. Do you want to go to hell, Gray, or paradise?
Paradise.
Well, you're not getting in.
I mean, weren't you the one that was saying racial slurs to the bag boy at the grocery store the other day?
Different. Two men humping is bad enough. You dress one up like the devil and call it art. I don't believe it.
Okay.
Gray, hello?
I think you're breaking up, Grandma. Bye.
Hello?
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
Listen, I never said I was gay. I said I love to pray.
You know what? Just go in.
Was that Lil Nas?
Oh, so you know who that is?
Steve. That was nasty, huh? Oh my god.
Excuse me?
Mom, Dad, I need to tell you guys something.
What?
I'm dating someone.
Oh.
Okay.
He's a little bit older.
What do you mean, a little bit older?
What's that mean?
He's just like 51.
51?
Are you kidding me?
It's not that old.
That's your father's age.
He's not my father, though. He's my daddy.
Oh. You already got a daddy. What the heck?
April Fools.
You so crazy. I think I want to have your baby.
Fucking bottle.
know if any other gay people do this, but
anytime I see someone who even remotely looks like they might be in the LGBTQ community, I give them a compliment in some way, whether it's their hair, their outfit, anything.
We gotta stick together, you know?
Welcome to Watch Mojo, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 stupidest people.
Fuck off, mom.
Call me when you want, call me when you need.
Why is it always like, hey, are you top or you bottom? Can you show me your noodle? Can you show me your peaches? Would you like come and lick my feet? And not like, hey, I'm Art, I'm 24 years old, and I am Capricorn. I am a software engineer team lead for 500 Fortune company, and I would like to ask you on a date.
Joke, but bro, I don't think it's a joke anymore.
Let's play a little
game. Be ready, hope that you feel the same.
Get fully vaccinated and immediately go to a bar and make out with a guy.
Things I could do while my boyfriend sleeps.
Put out the pink Lamborghini just to race with China. What the race to China? Just a race in China. No.